And Mark Rogers, big hand, and John Olson, the big back man.
Okay. Here comes the trick or treat part of it. We got competition racing equipment, and we got checks in there for $500 and $100. He's going to draw. We'll see what he gets.
Well, Rick, now he's going to draw in the pumpkin and see what he gets. He's got $100 checks in there, $500 checks in there, and all from pumpkin
got
racing.
The $500 check!
He's got some luck on his side tonight, not only winning the race, not only winning the pole, but also winning the drawing, pretty much hitting the highest check in the pumpkin, and that's the $500 check.
The next one is Christian Berry Trucking, and the checks are the same, $500 checks, and $100 checks and $500 checks.
Come on, Sam.
No, I don't know. This sort of.
Christian Berry Trucking, are they drawing? Christian Berry Trucking for the
first time.
Will it be $100 check? Will it be $500 check?
They got the $100 check.
We need some money to go to Virginia.
The $100 check from Christian Berry Trucking. Of course, he got the $500 check from Competition Racing. Now he got the $100 check from Christian Berry Trucking.
Okay, now's the deal from American Race Tire. You know what to tell them what's in there, Jill, so tell them what's in there. There's one tire or four tires.
All right, next is the drawing for American Racer. The American Racer, you have basically four chances for one tire, one chance for four tires from American Racer. So the next drawing is from American Racer. You have one tire and four tires. He's taking the pumpkin.
Take it, take it.
Somebody bring me a club. So will it be one tire or four tires?
Well, I got
to
draw
right
four
here.
Tires.
One tire. Johnny's outboard, same thing. $500 checks and one $500. One time.
We're trying to figure out what the tire was first. We don't know if it's one tire or four tires.
Oh, man, he ain't having no luck now. Johnny's outboard, he got $100.
So $100, he got the $100 check from Johnny's outboard. So that was either $100 or $500. He got the $100 check from Johnny's outboard.
Now this is cash, you pull out a keychain.
So we total up now about $700.
Now we're going with the Jackie Jones Ford. It's got keychains in it and they're color coded and we'll see which one it gets.
So next up, the Jackie Jones Ford.
Let's see what's
got some color coded keychains. We want to get the Jackie Jones Ford under Margaret.
Can I trade back for the
blue? He got the $100 from Jackie Jones.
We got the $100 from Jackie Jones. So $100 for the Ross in that time. Need to get a little lucky. He can pull out some $500 checks. He didn't get one.
It's cash.
And the rest has been $100
check. You failed. There's a big bone left. This one is $500 or $100 pad.
I figured the skinny one would be.
He got $100 from last. How much is it now?
It's a hundred.
Say it again, you're breaking up.
That's a $100 check.
Got any hundreds in there?
This is $100
Is that all of them?
So another $100 check and another $100 in cash is just been good, like what you hear from the radio. $100 check, $100 cash, and then of course we did get a $500.
There's money in there.
from Competition Racing.
Which one was
the
biggest?
Johnny Dalbour, Christian Berry Truck, and Curtis Excavating, yep, all being part of this trick or treat for Mark Rosner.
Okay.
Thank you, buddy.
So again, the one tire that he got from the one person was from the American Tire Racer South.
Where's that going?
Pretty big piece of hardware too on top of Rosner's car. He's got a trophy.